Some days it feels like the world should stop with the usual. Too much has changed for the sun to rise on schedule, for the day to begin as though nothing happened. The screams that echoed through our streets have barely quieted. The wounds haven't begun to heal. But even through the pain and the grief, we know that to stop is to give up. Even pausing for more than a minute betrays the spirit of who we are, of who they were. So we rise again with the sun. We embrace the new day and relish in the seemingly mundane, because we know better now that it's anything but. We know they would give anything to walk into work, to get annoyed with the boss, to eat lunch on the square and grab a beer on the riverfront. What they would give to go home to their families. The scenes today look familiar, but make no mistake, we are forever changed. We have to be. We are reminded that every day, every sunrise, every meeting, every moment is a gift to cherish. We cherish it for them, for the ones they left behind, and for each other. So we start this new day as though it were any other. We have no choice when it comes down to it. Quitting is in our nature. We carry on, we persevere, we grab our neighbor's hand and stare down those who try to break us. We do it because it's who we are. We are defiant. We are survivors. We are strong. We are Cincinnati.